We are designing a witch hut themed escape room. It will be a mobile game in a remodeled old camper trailer. In a typical escape room, you have to solve puzzles to find your way out. But in this game, the story is that you have been hexed by a witch and you have 1 hour to lift the curse. This voodoo doll is hanging by 5 strings. After every 10 minutes, one line will drop. And when the doll falls onto the spikes, you lose. The final step of the game is to unlock the door and grab the doll. Okay, now let's see how it works. This little board here, the ESP8266 Wi-Fi module, controls everything. It's super cheap. And we don't have to worry about communication wires, since everything works over Wi-Fi. I have created this simple web page into the microcontroller. It can be accessed by its IP address. I have used some copper wire to attach these little neodymium magnets onto the end of the strings. Note: do not try to solder a wire to the magnet. Apparently, heating will kill it. The magnets will snap to the ends of those bolts that go through these 3D printed arms attached to small servo motors. When the motor turns, it will push the magnet off and the string will pop. I can also program it to give a warning before the actual drop. The last arm has a feedback signal that indicates if a player has pulled the doll off manually. It works as a simple switch. The magnet connects those two bolts and closes the circuit. Here is another switch that indicates if the door is open or closed. Maybe we can make things more intense by speeding up the time after you have opened the door. Now you have only 5 seconds. The light comes from those 20 LEDs, 10 on both sides. We removed a shelf that was originally here. The groove that was left is a perfect place for the lights. I only had to drill some holes to the back of the cupboard for the wires. These are all individually controllable RGB LEDs. And that made it possible to create this pretty realistic looking lightning effect. Currently, the lights with these 3D printed covers look a bit too much like lamps. We thought that perhaps we could hang some half see-through cloth in front of it to make it look more atmospheric. A couple of years ago, I made another puzzle device for an escape room. You can watch it here. And if you want to see more project videos like this in the future, then please subscribe. Thank you for watching.